A groundbreaking satellite launches tomorrow, and it will bring big benefits right here to the Carolinas.
WCNC Charlotte meteorologist Becca Bursall shows us how this high-tech mission in space could make a real impact right here at home.
One of the most advanced Earth-observing satellites ever built is set to launch, and its impact will be felt all the way from space to the Carolinas. The satellite, known as NISAR, is scheduled to lift off Wednesday morning in a historic joint mission between NASA and the Indian Space Research Organization.
It will observe the Earth twice every 12 days, every land and ice cover sheet, to understand how they're changing over time and over space because of natural processes or human activities.
Marco Lavelle, NISAR deputy project scientist, explains with its dual radar eyes and a massive reflector dish, NISAR will be able to scan the entire globe and revolutionize how we monitor flooding, landslides, and even long-term climate change.
Landslides, before they strike, they have maybe very subtle movements, which NISAR can detect. NISAR can detect down to few centimeters changes in the surface.
After disasters strike, NISAR can map flood zones and damaged areas from 700 kilometers above the Earth in just hours. Information that can be shared with rescue teams, even in hard-to-reach places like the Blue Ridge Mountains.
Within a few hours, the response teams will be able to see, essentially, a map of what's happening over the area of interest. And so that map can be used, essentially, to draw the routes for evacuation or even understand where it's more safe to put people.
From coastal erosion to tree loss and urban flooding, North Carolina is on the front lines of many climate-related challenges. From the WCNC Weather Impact Team, I'm meteorologist Becca Birdsall.